Is this Kabulonga Road? Is it that one? I wonder whose idea it was to paint Kabulonga trails in white and pink, right? Hello. No one's laughing now. So I'm thinking of doing something really crazy. From Kabulonga Road, I want to pass through Kabulonga Roundabout and then go down Los Angeles Boulevard, connect into Addis Ababa Drive, and then get into Greatest Road. When I cycle through this loop, I tend to make a turn here into Chila Road from Kabulonga Roundabout. Then I connect into Arikinkata Road, and then Kamloops, and head home. Today I think I'm going to get into Los Angeles Boulevard. Cycle through here when it's busy, but there is an exception. If you're one of those people who's wondering why this part of the city looks so pristine and, well, spotless literally, right? Well, it's because very, 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 very important people live around here. And very, very important in this part of the world is people that wield a lot of influence, power, and those with unusually high or large amounts of money. I guess that's the case everywhere in the world anyways. you're wondering why I'm cycling at a very slow pace right now, I'm tired. Don't live in Zambia and a bit oblivious as to what the hell is going on in Lusaka especially. So there's a lot of construction works going on most of the roads as part of the quote-unquote Lusaka decongestion project, and I believe they're wanting to, not I believe, they're wanting to put up a flyover bridge somewhere here up ahead. This is beautiful. It looks like they've made some steady progress right there. Don't know if you can see up ahead. These barricades just messed up the view, but should be able to see hopefully up ahead there. There we go. That's what the... Woo! Ah! Fucking lunatic! Not exactly the best of views here because of the construction works, but better than nothing, I guess. So I'm still in Los Angeles Boulevard. Up ahead, I'm going to circle around Addis Ababa Roundabout and then get into Addis Ababa Drive. All right. Respect. It's coming at full speed. Come on. All right. Look at you now. Look at you now. All right. Beautiful. Beautiful. Things are not working. I don't want to risk crossing the greatest road when these things are not working, right? So that's a bummer. You got it wrong. You got it wrong. So, to Manila,
right away.
Out of respect, I don't cycle on the wrong side of the road, which is why I'm dragging this thing here. Here's your black one. Should have crossed right there. This will sound childish, but I've never been up here, so I figured out. Enjoy! Ride up ahead. Okay. I honestly have never been up here. Papa. Okay. Where's the exit here? Down here then. Feels a bit uneven here, but all right. All right.